Kenyan Premier League debutants Kariobangi Sharks have risen to an all-time high of third place with 16 points after their fifth win in 10 matches. Mathare United coach Francis Kimanzi returned to the touchline after a three-match suspension, and his charges responded well with Crispina's Odor on target in the 27th minute. However, after the restart, Balton Omwenga and Masud Juma scored for William Muluya's Kariobangi Sharks to ensure the 2-1 win and third place on the log.
For the first matches, actually, it was all about familiarization, and the moment it came in, they understood that actually that they're in the competition, and actually for you to be to stay put in the competition, it's only to try and win the matches.
Of course, not a very polite welcome. Yeah, you know, when you are coming back, you expect also some good news, but it was some bad news for me today. But anyway, it's over. I have to look forward for the next match.
There will be 8 matches played across the country on Wednesday. Leaders Poster Rangers will be seeking to make it 10 matches unbeaten when they travel to Muhoroni. Second-placed Gor Mahia, fresh from their derby exploits, face Chemelil Sugar in Thika. It will be fourth against third when Sofapaka hosts Ulinzi in Machakos. Defending champions Tusker, who are on an ascent, will travel to Zoo Kericho looking to build on their resurgence, while Sony Sugar take on humbled AFC Leopards in Awendo. In other matches Wednesday, Bandari hosts Nzoia Sugar, Kakamega Homeboys face Western Steamer in Mumias, and Nakumat play Thika United in Ruaraka.